The name Yaesu Entrance at Tokyo Station is after the only Dutch samurai recorded in history, Jan Joosten van Lodensteyn. His first name, Jan Joosten, converted to his Japanese name, Yaesu. Then over time, it further converted to Yaesu. The reason this area is named after him was because during his service to Tokugawa Ieyasu, the most powerful samurai at the time, as an advisor on foreign affairs and trade in the beginning of 17th century, he had his mansion in the area where there is Tokyo Station today. People come to Yaesu for Pikachu and Chikawa and Goku today, but if you're a history nerd like myself, you might try finding the statue of this Dutch samurai who had a huge impact on Japanese trading with European countries.